But then I have somebody else in the comment section and say, yo, no, we were next door to the barber shop, and that never happened. So last night, me I say, yo, we no run lockup joke, and we no run dead joke. You understand me I say? So we have to get some more information to see what's going on with this, yeah? And then we come back and talk about it if I say it. You see me? Lo be and be all. That never saw right. Lo and be all. I never know mercy. Yeah, but anyway, you see me? O'Neill Benjamin. Yeah, Jerome. Yeah, O'Neill Benjamin. If a day I big up yourself, you see me, I say? Yeah, Diva big up yourself, you see me? So this man, I wake up now, I start see everybody around with it say, yo, foot I get locked up and thing, you see me? Yeah, foot I get locked up and thing.
So man, I never like the good and DJ,
right. Man, I pay for my channel last night, I never run with it, I never sure. You see me? But now it looks like some more and more people are getting information about it. You see me? But then when time I look now, it seem like say Miller 9 get locked up for some robbery or something go on. And this really opened my eyes. I say, yo, I never know say these vloggers are a bunch of informers. You understand me I say? Because really and truly now, Miller 9 is a producer. Miller 9 produce song for more than 20 rascal artists. You see me I say? Miller 9 produce song for more than 20 artists in a dancer. You understand me? And everybody attacked them headline just to get a click on them channel as a Vice Cartel producer. So only I tell me say a Vice Cartel alone Miller 9 producer. It's like when you realize what really are going in the business. Some of these vloggers are informer. You understand me? And when I try to do under sites, I try to keep Vice Cartel in a prison. You understand me? So when I put out a headline like this now, say, Vice Cartel producer, when was the last time Bumbo Club Vice Cartel, Millionaire producer sang for Vice Cartel? When was the last time? You see me? But just to get in a clickbait and just to get a click on a channel, we now come put out, say, Vice Cartel. Remember, say, Vice Cartel in a prison right now, a fight a murder case. You understand me? Vice Cartel are weapon him appeal to go through for a murder case. And now, we have another murder case, and I go put in the title, Vice Cartel producer. So, him never produced to nobody else in a dance hall. A Vice Cartel is the only man, Millionaire producer, that's the thing I want to act informer vlogger. Yeah. If a Vice Cartel are the only one, Millionaire the producer, because I know Millionaire producer way more artists, but I don't have to call them artists the name. You see, because I'm an informer, you see, someone now no go on like a gangster, and no go on like a bad man, and no go on like a no fun a pussy with a vlogger. You see me? I be allowed to come on blood clot internet until a son are dead for young dog. You see me? I no found of like a boy putting a body over counter and because all no love and likes and them things that no want people click on a channel. Dog na inform a dog. Yeah, tell me say a man who involved in a murder case where fight for him life for reach back a road. We not gonna mix up the artists again in another thing. So now it look like say yo, Vice Cartel have problem at Jamaica and Vice Cartel have people over foreign. We are commit murder to you know, see some pussy. You see me? That gonna fi start.
Mix up and set up man.
If you cut out the fuckery. You see me I say? The man if you cut out the bumbo clap fuckery, cause I'll be a fuckery again. You see me I say? All of this calling up name and calling. Dog Miller 9 is a big producer. But then if you put nothing with you don't have to put Vice Cartel name next to Miller 9 and forget to click on it. You see me I say? You know if you put Vice Cartel name next to Miller 9. Miller 9 name strong enough for to get a click, brother. You see me I say, you don't know if you put Vice Cartel name next to it. Vice Cartel done already
in the field. Famous name has to go up your head there, shut up your mouth.
You understand me I say,
man, Vice can't Cartel live without done the famous in a fame name. Problem. Have to work with the famous
better
name.
Better stay in a fame problem yourself, and get out that problem. Vice Cartel them. Need them extra headline, yeah. You see me? So,
when you leave a title. I know you're too bad, sir. Just Just fight against the man and thing, you have the man and bride who said, get the boss.
Milan 9, Vice Cartel producer, who put 5 Scott.